A pickpocket attempt turns into a brawl inside a Baltimore City gas station. And the fugitive wanted in a love story turned attempted murder is now in custody. Alexa Ashwell has this week's Maryland's Most Wanted.
Investigators say this man, Nathaniel Henry Williams, waited until he found his perfect victim and then robbed her of hundreds of dollars in cash. He's been on the run for the past 2 months, and now the U.S. Marshals Service needs your help tracking him down.